Hi, it's Brenda again from Murder by the Book. Still sheltering in place, just like the rest of you, but I thought it'd be a perfect time to tell you about The Good Detective by John McMahon. It's an Edgar Award nominee this year and definitely worth the read. Set in Georgia, the main character is P.T. Marsh, a policeman who seems to be the rising star in the police department. One night while off duty, he observes a man abusing a woman and decides to give the man a taste of his own medicine. The next day, P.T. and Remy, his partner, are called to the scene of a murder, and he realizes that the victim is the man that he had beaten up the night before. Uh-oh. What happens next? I can't tell you, but I can tell you that you can get a copy of the book at Murder by the Book. It's an excellent read. We look forward to seeing you all soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.